Strategy Hunter 75 here with I believe this is my only piece of Spider-Man in the symbiote alien outfit, and it's probably the best piece to have of him in that version. This is number 255 out of 1250. I don't think they did an exclusive edition on this. This is Sideshow Collectibles Back in Black Spider-Man Comic Hat. It's a nice piece. It's a pretty good size. There's my hand. So it's a decent size. Just to go over some of the detail on the base is amazing. You have Dr. Octopus's, it's loose, you know, it connects. You have Dr. Octopus's tentacle. You have, look at the, try and get really good in the detail, the damage of the scorpion stinger. And then if you come down here, you can see the damage there. It's pretty unbelievable, really good detail. And then you have the inside here. And then the base is just really cool stone, really good detail. And then over here you see the front of the Green Goblin's glider. So it's basically just all little parts of enemies of Spider-Man that he's beaten. And just to get into the detail of the statue, it's a great looking piece. It's I'll show you when I spin around from the back. Right now we'll get the front, get all the detail of it. But the angle from the back, if you really be able to see how like at a tilt he is on the statue. It's very, you know, it's not wobbly once you have everything on the base, but when you first put him on the base, everything's wobbly. If you look at it from straight on, well, first get the spider on his back. That's really cool. All the muscles in the back of his arm, his shoulders. Looks really cool. And the back of his fist. Now, if you just look at it, like, on an angle, he's really tilted. Like, if you pan back slightly, you can see it's you know, he's really tilted over, kind of. But it's supposed to be like that. Just an all-around nice piece. There's not much more to say about it. I mean, it's, you know, besides all the detail on the base, and he's just got a black costume on him. You know, all the detail in his muscles and the sculpture, I mean, that's pretty cool. And his eyes are actually, you know, raised. They're like bubbled out, kind of. This is flat part of the sculpt. And obviously the spider on the front and the back is all flat, but the eyes are actually raised out. I don't know if you can get like a side view of the head, kind of see how the eye is raised out. That shows you. It's a nice piece. Sideshow Collectibles, Back in Black, Spider-Man Comiquette. Statue 175 with my only Spider-Man symbiote outfit statue.